Makeup allows us to transform ourselves, turning our imagination into reality. For those of you who love horror films, get ready to see the monsters who have haunted our dreams. The gallery contains everything, from screen used props and creature suits, to some custom built monsters that have been in some of the scariest movies.
The museum for the pure fact to preserve the art and history of practical effects. So anything that was handmade, hand sculpted, that's what we're kind of trying to share. Innovators who are responsible for such things, as well as my own personal art. I look back now realizing some of the work I got to be involved with, that's stuff people dream of as well. So the coolest thing about the Monster Museum is the immediate response I get. Like, I can sit out there in the lobby, and as people come in, I welcome them, and then as they leave, I get to hear how much they liked it. And a lot of people will be like, oh, what you're doing is so cool, thank you. And I'm like, thank you for coming, because all I'm doing is showing off my collection and my art.
Image creates perception. While many of you have enjoyed these horror films, very few people have gotten to know the artists behind these creatures until now, here at Tom Devlin's Monster Museum. I'm Samantha, you can call me Sam, with Spirit of Nevada, brought to you by the Richard Harris Law Firm.
Yeah.